I have to ask you a question, because I admire you, I love your acting, but then I see you do this thing, and I go, oh, no, don't do this thing. You threw out the first pitch at a Dodgers game.
I did.
And I go to myself, why do people do this? Because you're just in it. You're just going to, it's tough. A lot of people are watching. Pressure's on. You're not a baseball pitcher.
No, well, no.
No, you're a great, no. I mean, no, right?
Well, I pitched in Little League.
Yeah, but this is,
a few years ago.
Yeah. So I go, I don't know why anyone would do this. And then you went out and you did something that was the most greatest thing I've ever seen anyone do. And I don't say anything about it. I want to show everyone the clip. Here's you throwing out the first pitch at a Dodgers game. Jeff Bridges. That's the way to do it right there.
Blowing outside.
Oh, I love that. And that was just fantastic. It was a little homage to the dude.
You see, that's the whole problem. It's really kind of irritating because everybody thinks that.
Yeah, Big Lebowski.
But no. It was misinterpreted. It was a bocce ball reference. You know?
Oh, I get it now. Yeah. I was going to say that the first thing, but then
and I don't know why.
It's totally different styles. You're right. You're correct. Well, let people think what they're going to think.
Yeah, exactly.
Unbelievable.
Right. Let it go.
I want to ask you a question here, because you did a Reddit AMA, Ask Me Anything.
Yes.
We love Reddit. Love that website. And normally they ask everyone the big question. Would you rather fight one horse-sized duck or 100 duck-sized horses?
Yeah.
Now, did you get that question asked?
I was upset because I was really pondering out that they gave me one of those, pre-interview kind of things, and they said we might ask you that.
Yeah.
And I was prepared.
Your brain was scrambled thinking about it.
And I went with the giant duck. I'll tell you, how many was it? A dozen angry horses?
No, 100.
100?
Yeah, I didn't say they're necessarily.
Oh,
they're duck-sized.
They're duck-sized, but in my mind, they're angry, and they're coming after me, man.
I mean, you make your own story. Yeah.
Now I see this giant duck. He's kind of a cool cat. I mean, Daffy, Donald, those guys,
Horse-sized duck, you'd be like, cool with it.
I could maybe ride him.